everyone. It's earlier. There we go. Oh, the tunes. Yeah, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Today Boys Games, where we're doing something a little different today. Tom and I are going to attempt to beat tanks on Wii Play. But first of all, we have some very important business to take care of.
Tom's getting his meat.
It's birthdays.
Oh my goodness, his birthday's in like 2 weeks. Oh yeah, then he get dropped in.
Nice.
There he is. Right, I'm gonna change the settings on the microphone because it's not really picking this up.
Harry Potter is dead!
Oh yeah, I mean the game is not that loud, so... How's that? Okay, gonna make this a bit louder, the game quieter. And then we will begin.
The sound effect when you hold them.
My work is done here. This is first play, you might want first play.
No, it's fine, just said the battery was low there. I thought that it was okay, but...
Have you played the new, the modded Mario Kart yet, Dave?
Not in ages.
It's so good. We've almost done every single track.
Nice.
With Amy. Amy loves Mario Kart. That's the only game she likes.
Like, do you play online with her, or?
And we just used to play when we're during Corona.
All right.
But you can play online.
Wow. Right, let's do this.
Okay, Dave.
Do you have nunchucks as well? Or do you want me to... I don't have nunchucks, so...
Oh, okay. I'll cycle home and get some. Because you kind of need nunchucks.
What?
Yeah, you need nunchucks for it.
You need nunchucks?
Yeah.
As in, it's too hard with just the remotes?
I'm pretty sure you can't do it without...
No, I was just playing.
Oh wait, you can play it with just the remote?
Yeah.
Alright, fine. Well, that's fine then.
I was just testing it and you only needed a remote.
That's good.
No, all the other Wii stuff is at mum and dad's house. Here we go!
It's just the thing it... Okay. Oh, this is gonna be so hard. Must be B, is it?
Yeah, I mean, immediately made a mistake and planted the mine, but... You
know. Nice.
Okay.
The strat is always to keep one bullet just in case.
Yeah. For those not familiar with the situation, Tom informed me recently first of all, there are secretly 100 levels, nice, on tanks, not just 20, but for two-player as well, need to focus. On two-player, you don't get any extra lives, you just have to both survive each level. We've made a good start, but now it's gonna get interesting. Oh my word! I'm pinned down! Don't come, they're getting close. Oh yeah! Is that.
Nice to go for the bomb kill, nice.
Whoa. Harder soon.
Yeah. Oh.
What?
Oh no!
Ah.
No!
How on earth is he still alive? I'm not spreading it. There we go. Okay, we've made a good start. But now. But yeah, the new ones. Those are miners.
No!
So this is it.
Oh, yeah, you gotta be careful of the off-screen. That object blocks some of the things that might happen. You can blow up the purple wall, but...
Yes!
Yeah,
okay, it's getting stressful now. Classic start. Oh my goodness, that face is terrifying. I can't see him!
That's me!
Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry!
Right, yeah.
There's too many different colours.
I kind of don't know.
Oh, I hit my own mine.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, there we go. It's fine, we got him cornered. 10!
When you have the nunchucks, it's so much easier, and it's only gonna get harder. I am happy to quickly cycle back because I've got two nunchucks.
No, we're missing 11 some. We're doing it.
It's gonna be really hard, especially if you want to get past 20.
Get the nunchucks, and then I'll fetch the other.
Okay.
Talk about the other games.
So in this one, what I normally do is I get someone to go to the top and blow that up, and then become a sniper. Yeah. The other person goes on the ground. Oh, I died straight away. Messed it up. Okay, you got a lot of things to kill. Yeah, use the wall. Oh, so cool. the red ones, you just kind of have to spam bullets. You can also get kills through the wooden walls if they stand close enough to it. Oh! You almost got. Nice. Ooh, yeah, as long as you cancel that there, but you're fine. You can have like a shoot off, you just stand right in front of them and spam bullets. Alright, nice. Two more, you got this.
Deflected bullets.
Yeah.
That's the scary part.
Yeah.
Come on.
The last time you got was so long, didn't just pass away from you. Oh! He's dead. Nice! Well done, well done.
That's one hand.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I'm gonna go to the top corner.
Okay. Oh, the music changed, that can't be good.
Nah, it was hard. Whenever the green tanks are here, they bounce twice. Just to let you know. It's red tanks though. Nice! That was stressful. We do this on the harder controls.
Don't jinx it.
It's okay! It only gets harder from here,
doesn't it? I know!
Alright, just stay where you are for this one. No! Dang it! Oh, that one bullet. Oh, I somehow got them. Sorry, this is a really hard one thing to just need to do. You can kill all of them, I'm pretty sure, from where you are. And you just kind of play really patiently. Oh, there's another green tank over there! You might want to go shoot that one.
I can see it!
Normally I'm meant to kill that one. Yeah, they bounce twice.
Okay.
He almost shot himself. The red thing. Yeah, that's the angle.
Oh, come on!
You basically have to, like, kind of cancel their attacks and spam them. Nice! Nice!
Yes!
Okay, three green tanks. They got such crazy AI. You can definitely get the one on the right. It's going for the mine. Be careful!
Oh,
Well, I'm pretty sure if you mine, where...
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Okay. I'm pretty sure you can kill both of them with the holes.
From here, you can shoot into there, and from here, you can shoot into there.
But they can shoot me as well.
Yeah, you have to like cancel their shots. Although, because he's been nudged by the... Yeah, maybe he's been nudged over too much by the red tank. That could be it. No, he's been nudged! Oh! Yeah, he's been nudged too far by the other tanks.
I'm gonna have to just face him.
He hit himself.
Yeah, if you just pull up and shoot. Oh. I go.
No!
No!
You did well, Dave. With a nunchuck, it's so much easier.
I'll quickly get it.
Okay, well. After that warm up.
I'll go back to Colbeth, actually. Maybe she'll be really kind.
Oh, yeah. Well. Yeah, it's this is meant to be a contest where the player who gets the most kills is the winner, but that's not what we're here for. Oh man, after all of that, I got myself. Aid us in our quest, Tom's gonna get nunchucks. Cause all my other wee stuff is there. Is it?
Yeah, that's dumb. Yeah. I wonder if you can play with
No, I don't think so. How would you connect them? Well, while Tom gets us ready for a revisiting of the... Oh, that's just the music. Well, I'm just gonna play around all the games just for a good old, what's the word, trip down memory lane. You didn't close the door, silly boy. Okay. That's so annoying. After all of that, I thought we did really well considering that was our first run. And then I hit myself. I didn't even want to like shoot at that point. You gotta get there. Combo bonus. Come on. Okay.
get this level. Hey, I got it. Now, I like this level. I do like this level.
Yes!
Well, I'm happy with that, but I know I can do better. Yes! Well, that can be our mission for today. Well, until Tom comes back. Get the gold medals. Is this, this won't have any save data on it because when I got a Wii U, you know, that amazing console that was so successful, I moved all of my save data from my Wii games onto the Wii U. So this Wii is basically blank, except for a couple of games I've played. And, well, you know, the Mario Kart mod stuff that you saw on my menu screen earlier. Find me. Oh yeah, I love that. Oh yeah, you get bonus time based on how quickly you do it. You'll see some of these Miis are custom made from myself and my siblings and Tom. Doing this in versus mode like, with two players is so tense. Man. I don't see any. Have they not appeared yet? Yeah. I saw it. get bonus time. Just you get time for succeeding. Sneaky boy. No, I got the wrong one. That was so annoying. Ah, the mic's in the way, that's the problem. And you would think with some of the distinct designs that I've got for me's that it would be easier to spot them. Two little likes. Ah! I'll check the resident in a second. That's just me. Okay, we're back on track. Excuse me. Just got it. That was close. I've got it. Ugh. Voldemort, 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 Voldemort. That was good timing, actually. It was, ba-dum, bum, bum. That was easy to spot. Yes! That's really annoying when it does that, because it doesn't actually, it blocks some of the screen. Check the messages to let you tell them. It is done. Bam, bam, bam.
can't see it. Oh, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, beautifully done. Different. Why are you all so similar? I can't see it. I can't see it. There's three. No! I've got nothing. Absolutely nothing. What? All those similar looking blonde me's really throwing me off. Well, I felt like that was going well, but then I just lost like a whole minute there. Is that enough for a gold? A bronze! Alright, we're ready to do it for real.
Okay, if we got to level 13 or something, that number.
13, yeah.
It's gonna be easy. Dun, 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 dun.
It's been a while since I've held these in my hand together.
Voldemort.
The power. Voldemort.
It's A and B.
Yeah.
And
yeah, get in the zone, man. Imagine a level 20. Oh! It's not working! It's not working!
What?
Do you have another one?
Does that not work?
Doesn't look like it's working.
Right. Sometimes you just have to plug it in loads of times.
Oh my goodness, we're okay.
Thank goodness. Because I don't have any more.
This is all we have.
Nice. Stress gone.
Okay.
Here we go. It's like you start to finesse with the movements. Although this nunchuck is slightly slow. Because they're not the real nunchucks, they're like knock off. Just slightly knock off.
They look pretty convincing to me.
They do.
Actually, with the roll there, the signature roll felt wrong.
Got no ammo, because the stage is so massive.
poor Tom. Oh, that was me.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah. Oh, he hit himself.
Nice.
Okay.
Let's go. Nice!
Oh, let's go!
That was efficient.
Yeah, we're pros at this now.
It's just so much easier.
Yeah.
It's always scary when you use those 5 shots and then you have to like dodge. Nice!
Oh, I feel so nervous now. We've hyped it up so much.
Alright. This one can be deceptive because you like lower your guard. So smack. You can actually place 2 mines
down. Yeah, but. I think I just tried, well, nearly shot you there, right? Like, by accident, like, looking at you, thinking you were an enemy. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I did that on this exact same level before. Yeah. There was a level where I tried to shoot you because I thought you were an enemy.
I did the bottom one. Nice! That's the best that stage can go. I'll go top.
Very well. Only one left. No need to panic. There we go.
It's always scary when your partner dies.
4v1.
Right.
I'll go up.
I'm gonna go close to the wall.
They work for deflecting bullets.
No.
And they swarmed you there. So weird. Oh man! Oh, those deflections!
Yeah. I'm so sorry. I should have taken it this slow. Nice, you're fine. That was beautiful. Right, I'm pretty sure you can, like, snipe him somehow.
No!
That's fine.
Okay.
A big part of this game is composure.
Yes. Indeed. And so the onslaught continues. Don't you dare.
Yeah, Yeah, if you put a mine close to them, they automatically explode when you back off. Like, they do a shorter timer. Oh, nice. Yeah, this comes to you on this one.
He hit himself. What an idiot. I always do that on Wii Sports as well when you're doing the sword fighting.
Yeah, yeah.
Because your character just goes crazy.
Yeah, just like absolutely spamming. Attack.
Working on those strategies for months. Hit my mine, and mine hit me.
Yeah, mines are pretty.
I didn't think he was gonna be that close. Oh, watch the rocket.
Ah, made it.
Easy, Tom.
Come on.
Watch the other bullet at the top. Spread them out more. Oh, they're coming for you.
I'm gonna try and trap them up here.
Put a mine on the wall. Oh, Tom! You're a brave man. You split them up though. Oh, you got him! Easy. Easy. Yeah, psych him out.
Oh, come on. I'm gonna get to him.
Oh, Tom.
Come on. Oh my days. Come on. Ah! Yes. Oh my days. Just dodged everything.
I know. He was unstoppable. So, a wall of bullets, haha. Yeah,
that was good. Cut them off into a corner.
Fire!
We got him.
What?
Alright, that's one. That's two.
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got
11. Got every single one.
Oh, tomato.
You got every single one, nice. I'm just trying to stay alive.
Yeah, I totally meant to hit him with that bullet.
Alright, you go top.
Yeah. Yes! How that bullet got him like that. I mean, the first one I killed there was clear, but the second one, I don't understand where the bullet is going. Okay.
I'll go bot.
Bot lane.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I think the...
Ah! No!
Okay, I got the green tank. We are getting it. Okay, you got one green tank. That's going to be really helpful. Green tank.
Oh, my days.
I just kept going.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure if you shoot that block there. Nice. That could get him actually. Nice! Just stay close to the wall and they usually struggle with that AI. Oh!
Why is it so good?
It's crazy at predicting. Oh. Oh!
What was that shot?
They haven't seen.
Wow, AI those green time. Ones.
That was my bad. I think that one is just staying alive. I might just go close to the wall and just try and stay alive and then kind of just defend myself.
What? Oops.
Never mind.
Damn that level.
Alright, we can get past it. It's just annoying that you have to restart the whole thing.
That's the beauty of the challenge, though.
Yeah.
The triumph when it's finally over.
Don't die as well. If you die.
I swear I won't do that anymore. It was just for the first level.
The first level, we can just go against each other.
Nice. Oh, no, stop!
Why can I hit that?
Wow. I'm surprised it didn't go off. Like, you were pretty close. Oh, yeah. I don't understand how I hit the one to my right, though, because that was all my bullets went up to me. suppose we can look at the replay. Replays. Yeah, boy.
Nice. Oh, my spread is so bad. Not working.
It was misbehaving. It developed a mind of its own. Not now, Nunchuck. We have a very serious mission.
That could be bad. Like a mission.
I'm worried now. Don't you start. Oh boy, that's not going to be helpful. Yeah, boy.
Oh, you got him.
Oh man, that was close. I didn't think the man was close enough to him there. And he countered me so beautifully, but no. Got away with it.
No, wait. I missed one bullet. Oh no, it's so annoying. Get the grey tank first. Oh nice. He only shoots once in time. Yes. And track his bullets where they come.
I won't be able to concentrate on that, just tell me.
Right, I'm gonna go straight to the bottom wall and then kind of just snipe away. I'll go that red tank.
Go on this window.
Okay, got one.
Nice.
Yep. Nice, that's how we did it! Get him!
I could have just stood, like, because we had two on one there, we could have just stood still and just spammed all the bullets so at least one of them would hit.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going up.
I'm going down. Oh, what? Thank you. Don't worry, dude. I shouldn't have died that one.
This is a fun game.
It is fun. Alright, practice because it's a level one. Nice.
You tried to stop me, but all you did was speed me up.
Hey, he does always go to the top one.
Okay.
You can always run diagonally into him. Just shoot.
Oh, I'm up here this time.
Ah! Oh, he came right into your box.
Yeah. Played aggressive. That really freaked me out there. Went straight for me. But it was very slow with the shots.
I'm hit!
Ooh, Tom! And again.
Yep, yeah, come on!
Nice.
Ooh.
Just trying to zone him out.
Okay, Tom.
That was weird because I normally expect them to shoot where you are. But I changed direction so I was like, ah, there's no way it's gonna get them. Nice, he gives you a shield.
Ooh!
Oh!
It got him! Yes!
Yes, we're bringing back an iconic classic for Ultimate Challenge.
Oh man.
You're not competing, we are cooperating. We are trying to beat all 20 levels. We're getting close, but not close enough. Shot.
I ran out of bullets so I couldn't defend myself. Nice. I need to always shoot four and leave one.
Yeah, you told me to do that.
I know. It's like Inception where he doesn't follow his own rules.
Oh, yellow's coming in hot. Oh no, that was the
yellow. Suicide!
Don't watch out!
We're all good, bro.
And there's much less explosions there.
Oh my days!
What? What killed me there? Was there a mine? There was no explosion.
We both got sniped.
I mean, it's only 5:30 actually. We've got time. We are also planning to watch a film later. Well, and you know, eat food.
No.
You fool.
Oh,
that was so perfectly timed.
You fool.
You still haven't won.
Okay, maybe we don't do that anymore.
Just one bell each.
No. Oh, one button. Glad I didn't do that in a later level.
Technically, if you're really good, you can just, like, wait until the very last second and then hit the shot that's about to hit you.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I've managed to do that a few times, but it's a very risky strategy. Yeah. You only really should do it if you have to.
I didn't even see. The top one.
Woo!
Nice, got him. Next to the wall. I can't see him.
Strats.
AI strats, yeah. Okay.
Go, 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 go.
This is good, this is good.
Close in.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, well, you were messing with the here. Yellow, are the yellow ones faster?
Oh my god, yeah. They are. And they shoot. I think they can shoot two bullets. They tend to just like run straight at you and plant a bomb. And suicide. Can't do that. Nice!
When they get that close,
yeah.
You just wait for a pop.
Okay, here we go, here we go. She just ran away from me. Oh my days.
I mean, that was completely accidental. I'm just like spraying them over this angle. Yeah!
It's a good angle. I'll go bot now and you go. This is how the strats meant to work. You go stay by.
That was a bit closer than I wanted.
Nice, take host the wall.
How many bullets?
They can shoot two. You did well there.
But not well enough.
Oh, it's getting dark quick.
I wasn't even moving and you couldn't stop me.
I'm just gonna wander around here for a bit. Oh, what lovely scenery.
Oh, God. Oops.
Why would you want to push them? Why would you want to go near them without shooting?
You can like plant a mine and then push them towards the mine.
Right, see.
Finesse. Glory kill.
Composer.
Yeah.
Oh, my hand. Come on. Fire! We got one.
Yeah. Nice. We should be able to get these.
Zooming in.
Oh my gosh. This bloke tried to knife me.
Get him! Come on, I didn't get either of them.
Thank you. Nice.
I mean, it wasn't meant to deflect for the wall, but it hit him.
That's a chain bomb, yeah.
That's cool.
You can tell that I played this game way too much.
You were a veteran. A sergeant. Commander.
A Voldemort.
A lord. Halfway. We're not even halfway.
What? Yes, okay, got it. It's a lot easier boss than I think.
Die!
Nice. Yeah, the key is not to grip it too hard. Nah, we got this. I feel like this is a good run. Alright, just focus on the top red first. Just don't let the best shot on this. And now it's more.
In the zone.
Right, I'm gonna try and just not die. Oh, that's way too close. Nice, you got him.
Composure.
Alright, I'm just gonna stay alive. The bottom one's always scared this one. Thank you. Okay, lucky that pink one will move him towards the wall and then bomb him. The problem is the AI also detects when it's gonna hit them and then blocks it. So you kinda need to shoot the green ones twice. That the second pillar is that. That's good shot. I would maybe go for the top. And then kind of shoot from that. But then that pink tank is annoying to fight at the top.
That's outrageous.
Yeah. You might be able to hit the inner wall and hit the green tank, I don't know.
Oh!
Yeah, she's an idiot.
Okay. Yes!
Yes, that's good. That's really good. Yes, let's go, Dave! Okay. Focus. That one gets higher. Okay, purple tanks. I like red tanks, but faster. And better AI. They're basically us. But even us.
No one is us.
Nice. Close to the wall, which kind of helps. Like I'm staying in my corner. Nice.
Watch the bullet. No!
Oh no!
Didn't defend myself. Come on, Tom. You've got him. It's only one. And my wrist needs a rest anyway.
It's not gonna hit him. I wanted to go through there.
I see what you're trying to do, but from that angle, it's too tight.
Yeah. Yeah, it's far too tight. Please don't shoot me.
Yes!
Yes! Oh my days. I had to just brave it. Okay, this one's really hard. Just kill the green tank first and then take it from there.
No!
Oh no!
Well, Tom.
This is such a hard one to do alone.
I believe in you, Tom. Oh, the world believes in you.
Okay, I think I'm gonna... Why is it shooting at me? I'm pretty sure if I place a mine, it makes it harder. I just put
Oh man. What are you supposed to do?
No! He's so intelligent! Ah!
How did he know I was gonna go there?
I should have turned around. And
I thought it was gonna work.
Same. I should have moved back.
Alright, that's the furthest we've gone. We must believe.
That one, if you don't get the first tank, yeah. It's so hard.
Well, I did get the first thing, but he got me at the same time. Nice. The strats. Oh, my wrist.
Yeah, we can take a break if you want.
Well, I mean, it'll be tea time soon anyway.
Oh, I'm so annoyed that green tank. Because I think they predict your movement rather than.
Oh, yeah, they definitely do.
So you have to change direction like twice to beat them.
Slake them out.
I hate when it gets stuck like that.
Yeah.
No!
Still got the kill. That's funny that like if your bullets are still active, that even if you're dead, you'll get the kills. Ooh boy, that was close.
Oh dang. The blue one seems so much easier after going against green tanks. Because they don't bounce twice.
So far to go.
Oh my days!
Oh, come on.
I ran out of bullets to block it. Nice! That's smart. It's man versus robot.
The robots are taking over!
Oh my days. Watch out, there's another bomb.
Oh
my days.
Oh, you're dead.
Focus on the bomb. Here we go, 10 more.
kills him. Die!
Thank you.
Tango must be in this all. Nice!
Come on, Tom!
Well done, well done, well done. Right, the fact that we've conquered that level is pretty good.
So don't jinx it. Just keep tanking.
Let's go! Nice!
Started well, but then I got myself stuck. Yes! Nice shot. Calculated.
I think you already bounced. That's not far enough.
Watch the red one.
Please get him. Nice.
Yes. That's funny that like he wasn't close enough to set it off, but it was still close enough to get hit by the explosion. Like, yeah. Why not just activate it anyway if he's close enough to get killed? Careful, 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 careful! Oh man, he's not dying! Yes! Okay. You gotta brave it, Tom. He hasn't shot! Him. He's got him!
Yes!
Come on!
It's almost harder to be on the top on that one, I feel like. Getting that early kill is so important.
Oh, he's so fast! Yes!
Nice, 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 nice. Oh, this is the one, this is the one.
Shh, it's okay.
Oh, it's not.
No, no, no! Oh, did it deflect or something? I didn't see a bullet coming from that angle. Oh, Tom, I'm sorry. It can. But yeah, shoot a couple. Yes, you got him! Okay. What's a deflected bullet?
I'm pretty sure the AI will just accidentally.
please don't deflect it off the wall that you're next to so that you can get it. But actually, well, you only can deflect it once. Nah, he's staying in that corner. Oh, oh, oh! He's moving. No, if you move a bit up, like,
that's what I did.
Because the green one's still not shooting at you. Yeah, so you can get more into the kind of center of that space. But I was thinking the more you shoot closer to the corner. Yeah, no, no, that close because you were right next to the wall.
Oh, I can hit at the mine though.
Come on, Tom, I believe.
I think it's easier from the bottom. I like right. Can.
Yes, get him. Fire! He's not shot!
Alright,
careful.
The best.
Careful. Take your time.
Oh my goodness.
I thought you were dead there, Tom. I saw that bullet coming to you and you hadn't blocked it.
I just don't want to hit the wall.
Yeah.
Ah, please die.
It's unbearable. Watch the bullet jump!
No! What? I thought I blocked that! No! I was so sure that was blocked!
He just stayed still, Tom. He didn't have to block the building because it wasn't gonna hit you.
Ah,
he just stayed still.
Ah! Again. Just be careful with that controller because it might break the nunchucks.
It's already pretty wrecked.
Yeah.
Trusted you, Tom.
That was the easier one as well.
I was busy deflecting my own bullets.
I mean, that's a good exercise, deflecting your own bullets. This is a tank block.
The ninja does.
Sometimes they just dodge everything you do. Yes, I think I got him. Oh, he dodged that thing.
Wow, the top one will not die.
The bottom one won't die.
Hey, there we go.
If you don't get a good fan at the start, then... Okay, I got it.
good.
Whoa, I don't have any bullets! No! Oh no, that's so lame that we died there.
That was very disappointing for both of us. Right, one more run. And if it's... if we don't get past level 10, then we're starting again. Oh, I wanted that one deflect, that one ricochet bullet. Eventually.
I should just dodge bullets. Let's try and get a nice fan.
Oh my goodness, that was close. Hey! Man, he dodged so many there.
Yeah. Neo.
Oh, I love the Matrix ones. Not the third one, though. The third one sucks.
How did you get that one? I don't know. Oh, no,
Tom! You said we weren't dying.
Is like there's no time limit, so waiting for the AI to do something dumb. I think I'll have a good shot. While going behind the wall. Oh! Yeah, I got that one now. Nice! Hygiene. Nice.
Come on! I hate this game.
I know. You hate it and love it at the same time. Classic, annoyingly hard Japanese difficulty.
Bullet hell games.
Oh, wow.
Right, I got the top one. I'm down, but I got the top one. Come on, Tom. Oh, there's a lot of bullets. Don't pin yourself in that corner.
I'm just
my glass down!
Can't outbutt me. Okay, he's outbullying me. Okay, so what the heck? Go away! I never come back.
You were so close to dying so many times there. Come on.
I just kept some reserves, so I always can. That's why I don't like the red ones, because they always shoot back your bullets.
That was five, Tom. That was five. You're abandoning your own strat.
Let's get a grey one.
I don't care what colour it's against. You stick to the plan. Word, I need to kill myself there. Yeah, nice shots. Okay,
we got him. Here we go. Here we go.
This is the one.
This is the, but we know.
Get the top one. That's it. No, don't sacrifice yourself at this point in the game, Tom.
This is
no longer a joke.
I was gonna, make him shoot me and then run away.
Well, okay, that's fine.
Decoy, not sacrifice.
Yes, exactly.
Oh my days, that yellow tank is... I didn't even know if it planted a mine. It did plant a mine!
Yeah, when that explosion appeared next to you, I was really worried.
I couldn't see it. That was terrifying.
Oh boy.
It was on the very edge of the mine.
Come on, Tom.
Here we go.
Right, we're not dying.
You have to get that pink one. My pink tank came to you.
Well, that time I really had to sacrifice myself. You can only bounce it once anyway. Oh yeah, stop!
Those angles are the best.
Oh my word, Tom.
What just happened there?
You hit the wall!
No, get away!
Right, no, just wait it out because he's gonna move around anyway.
What's he doing?
Right, go.
Right, plant a bomb or. Yeah, I'm gonna plant a bomb.
No, it's coming back. Okay, go. No, don't stop when you're in the middle of the gaps. Fire!
What top of shots? Come on, pink. I'll fight you.
He's coming.
You.
Get him.
I need to go.
Force the bounce.
Come on. Alright, we'll deal with the green one first. I can. Make sure you can always get the angle here. not that angle.
Tom!
That was the one. Oh, it's so close.
Shoot a bunch.
That's it. That's the angle. No! Just suicide into me, please. Okay,
straight in. Oh my word, Tom.
This one's
good, because...
Right, you got to chase him down.
Oh, I don't.
Yes, he's pinned. Right, get him.
Ah, get away!
He shot first.
That's what Han Solo would do.
Oh, it's coming back to him. Oh, I missed. Ah! Stop shooting bullets.
Come on, Tom.
Oh, my
oh,
he killed himself. Nice.
Come on.
We take those. Nice, that was really well done. Okay, this one, we really
please.
Kill your tank and avoid. Oh, wait, this isn't the one.
Yep.
Okay, nice. Alright, I'm gonna hide real quick. And the bullets disappear, and then I'm gonna attack from the bottom with your tank. Also, if you see, like, the green one is not gonna... Nice. If you see the green one's, like, thing is away from you, their yeah. aimer. Right, this one we really gonna focus. Okay, I got mine. Nice! Nice!
That was so close, by the way.
Woo! I think, I don't know if I can get this one, but it won't destroy the wall, so... Right, this one, you kind of have to, like, one of them has to decoy, and then the other one has to kind of, like, just...
Tom, please tell me what you're going to do.
This is, like, the only way
Tom!
To do this level.
I think we have to destroy the walls. Because I don't really know how
okay.
to get out of here.
We'll try that strat. Now it gives them a new angle.
But we've got enough distance between ourselves.
We can see the bullets, yeah. Watch that side of that one. He was going for you? I got him. Alright, you should be able to get my one.
Where?
If you shoot the wall like next to me right here. And if
oh,
you
here.
Shoot and if you shoot like right here, it should bounce towards him.
Oh right,
shoot
I see.
Over here.
Just making sure it doesn't shoot me.
Yeah. Oh well, back up. Like yeah, that's perfect. Okay. Then the last one, you kinda just have to like deal with it. I mean, we'll get this one first. And then... Kinda like... Oh, okay! Then it's just this one. I can put mine down if you want.
Well done.
Alright, tell me when you're ready.
Fire!
They're really coming for me. Some weird reason. And me.
Oh my goodness, that was so close.
I should get him. That's the way you have to tackle that one. It was so tricky.
Shh.
Keep close to the wall. There's a green one in the middle, so be careful about that.
No!
No. Oh my days.
No! No!
Too hard, too fast.
No, just I like because I stay close to the wall, but I must have just like gone out of Even then, though, that angle that he hit me with was insane. Right, it's...
Oh, so close,
okay,
Dave.
We are going to try one more time. And if we fail, then we'll just have to meet again some other time. But we got that close. It must be possible. Calm down, Dave. Calm down.
Shot myself.
That was your bullet.
Yeah. It was out of panic because of the.
Okay, W. Stop!
Oh! Alright, you should be fine.
Tell me one to use 4 out of 5 bullets so you can save one in the case you need to block any shots. And you told me that composure is the key to winning.
Yes.
I'm very glad you told me about this, though.
Nice. Okay.
Die.
He's not. There we go. Hey. There we go. That's the one. Hey, this one's just gonna take so long. Oh, beautiful.
That was absolutely glorious.
Nice! She shot all of them.
Oh baby, a triple.
I kinda just wanna speedrun into a level 18. It's a level 12 actually.
Oh my goodness, there's yellow in it.
Yeah, yellow just...
It just crept. No! Past. I got hit by the mine.
You killed, still killed him.
The yellow just popped out!
That's so unpredictable.
That was ridiculous.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get a clean wave. Come on, die!
Yes! How many times do I have to kill you, boy?
Feeling good about this run? Nice.
Ooh, it's not that close.
I think when they're pointing at you, you have to focus on defense until they use that shot.
Defense.
I
get it.
It's a good thing is you can't block all the
time. Oh my word, that was close.
Sometimes doesn't calm down.
Oh! Come on, Tom.
Not okay with this.
You just gotta brave it. Well, yeah, because he's just gonna go shoot straight, so it's not really gonna get any dodgy angles on you.
That's
a bad shot. That's a bad shot. And he's down!
I was like, I'm scared. What is he planning?
Come on, Tom.
Yellow's no way. Nice, you got him. Nice, good conversion. Okay.
He's nudging near the wall. I can get him.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, we'll save him for last though, because I think that was a mistake before opening that wall early.
Oh, he nudged him away from me.
Yes! Oh, Tom. Watch the red one. You got him.
If we both stay alive, it's so easy. Much easier.
Yes, easy. Thanks for clarifying that.
Please clean up the boys. Shut up.
Composure.
Okay,
composure. Oh my word! Got
him. Oh, I'm so bad the purples are out there. Right, do you wanna go top or bottom?
We'll go top.
Alright, I'll go bottom. You're so close.
What?
Nice. Good thing that you saved shots there. You almost got the bottom.
I know.
Nice, that's beautifully done!
Come on.
Okay, this is the beautiful.
Shh.
Oh my days.
Kill that guy! Why did he miss so many shots?
Right, we know the strats, okay? Just
they will just do one wall at a time. Because when we had like the canyon there, it made it harder. We'll just take them out one at a time gradually. Like, here they can't hit me.
I can't remember where I need to position this. I think I need to be like a long.
That's it.
Okay, now you do yours.
Oh.
my favorite level design. Because it's the most strategic. Because I'm pretty sure there are ways to like to beat the tank without him being able to shoot you. If you angle it just right. Oh! Clean. Okay, let's go for this bottom tank first.
Right, I'll put the mine down.
Yes! Right, I'm gonna put this mine down here. And I'm gonna waddle all the way in here.
Watch it.
Can't dodge that. Getting a good spray on this one's really key. No, I got him. Okay, I got the green tank. Just two blue ones. These five shots there.
I know, so we're getting close to the wall, so just covering fire.
Nice. Oh, beautiful. Okay, wait! Oh, my shit. If I were you, yeah, I would blow, I'd go from the bottom, then blow that up, and then work my way up. Because that way, you can see everything.
You are wise.
Yeah, that's good. I think just stay there. Okay. Alright, this one we've really got to focus. Level 20 is actually easier than a lot of levels, so it's this one that's really hard.
Word.
Okay. Alright, just keep your lane clean. Okay, this one's two invisible tanks. You have to look at the tracks to see where they are.
Okay.
I'll go for top one.
Okay. Yes!
Yes!
And now we will have the most glorious Saturday night dinner of all time. We did it.
Oh my days.
It took us 2 hours.
So that is like the first 20 levels. And then you can go on past that now, now that we've completed it.
Yes. I mean, I'm very glad that we won't have to, like, because I checked, we can do 100 levels co-op, because that would be blooming impossible.
Oh, is that impossible to do co-op?
It's only single player, you can do 100 levels. Fair. But, I mean, come on. Yeah. You really think you could do 100 levels with no lives? Oh. Well, that concludes our stream. We have done what we came to do. Well, thank you very much for watching. I think I'll be back on Friday, but yeah, keep an eye on my schedule. Thanks for watching. See you next weekend. Bye.